If you want to understand why people who are considered white but not part of the affluent group act the way that we do, it is because when you fall into that category, you have no way to organize. If you try, you will run into the problem of you're part of the wealthy group. So don't think that we can't change things. Just realize that there are people from every group that needs to organize and stop this.